having higher exercise capacity actually affects your brain. And we know this down to the cellular level. And so what can the CrossFit affiliates do? What can the CrossFit community do? You can keep doing everything you're doing, but do it for more people. You can provide community for them. You can get them stronger and faster. You can help them improve their metabolism. You can help them get off of drugs and alcohol if that's a problem for the people. But you can give them meaning and purpose. You can help them feel like valuable people. You can give them a place where they not only receive information and support, but they can give information and support to other people. They can feel better. They can feel more empowered. They can thrive in their lives.